Welcome. Namaste. Thanks for joining us for our weekly kirtan practice during lockdown. We'll meditate for a few minutes before we begin. So let's start where we are in this moment. First, bringing our awareness to our physical bodies. Making sure we're comfortable first. Noticing the shape of your body. The energy surrounding your body. Noticing any sensations you may feel. Bring our awareness to our emotional body. Noticing how you're feeling. Noticing how the events of the day have an effect on how you feel. Noticing where you feel those emotions in your body. And just allowing them to be there. Finally, we bring our awareness to our breath. If you like, you can put your tongue behind your two front teeth. That'll allow the lips to part a little bit. And breathing in and out through the nose, we stay with the breath. We notice the sensation of the air entering our nostrils, going down through our windpipe, down to our lungs, and we notice the feeling as it comes back out and exits the nostrils. Noticing how it's warm when it enters and cooler. No, the other way around. Noticing how it's cool when it enters and warmer as it exits. Just stay with the breath for a couple of minutes before we begin. Om together 3 times before we begin to chant. Om is the first sound ever made. It's still happening. It's the sound of creation. The sound of God. And it's a kind of a warm-up for before we sing. So first let's take a big breath in together, let it out with a big noisy sigh. Inhaling, exhale. So we're getting ready now to inhale for a big Om together. So don't worry about when you start or anybody else starts. Just do what feels right for you. Kind of feel cool, feels cool and sounds cool when everybody starts at a different time. So I'll take a big inhale.
Oh,
Thank you for your blessings. Thank you for your blessings. Your guidance is wise indeed. Thank you for your blessings. Thank you for your blessings. Your lessons live on. Thank you for your blessings. Thank you for your blessings. Your guidance is wise indeed. Thank you for your blessings. Thank you for your blessings. Your lessons live on. In me. Thank you, 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 thank you for your blessings. Thank you for your blessings. Your guidance is wise indeed. Thank you for your blessings. Thank you for your blessings. Your lessons live on in me. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you for your blessings. Thank you for your blessings. Your guidance is wise indeed. Thank you for your blessings. Thank you for your blessings. Your lessons live on in me. Thank you. Thank you for your blessings. Thank you for your blessings. Your guidance is wise indeed. Thank you for your blessings. Thank you for your blessings. Your lessons live on. Thank you, 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 thank you. Thank you, 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 thank you. Thank you, 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 thank you. We'll meditate for a few minutes. Coming back to our awareness of our physical bodies and what's going on there now. Noticing the sensations of all the sound resonating in all your cells. Perhaps you feel a calmness in your body that wasn't there before. And noticing how you're feeling emotionally. Yourself back to your breath. Just listening to the breath. Observing how the body is breathing without any effort on your part. It just happens. Try to stay with your inhale cycle of your inhale, the gap between, and then the exhale. Just see how many cycles of that you can stay with. Staying with the cycle of breath, noticing the inhale and the exhale. Let's take a nice big inhale together again and let it out with a sigh, because we really like doing that. It's kind of our thing. Okay, let's go. Inhale. It feels so good. It feels like you can just let everything go with that exhale. So we'll inhale again, and as we exhale, we'll om. So we're getting ready, noticing breath. We begin to inhale. Together in prayer pose, Anjali Mudra, in front of our chest with our thumbs, touching our beating heart, touching our chest, feeling that beating heart inside. And our hearts all beat as one, because we are all one. Thank you for taking the time to practice together with us. It's been a pleasure and a privilege to spend this time with you.